this letter and sitting and meditating. Besides a slow flowing river. I just finished building a sandcastle on the other side of the river. And as I was building the sandcastle, I felt your presence. Words can't explain how I feel sad of happiness. And how my spirit was elevated by your image crossing my mind. Though the castle may be swept away by water and collapse, my love for you will never leave. I will water it daily. Sometimes I wonder what you are doing. Have you taken your breakfast, lunch and supper? Or maybe you're stressed out. Are you really okay? Every day I'm thinking of you before I sleep. And the first thing when I wake up in the morning. I really want to travel the world with you. From valleys to mountains, deserts and oceans. And when I'm troubled, you give me hope that everything will be fine. As you hold me tight and kiss me, you are the reason why I find this world beautiful. Finding each other in such a big world is just the wonder to me that I can't explain. Life is such a beautiful gift, filled with magical wonders. I know you deserve the world, but since I cannot give you that, I will give you the next best thing. Which is my world. I know you miss me too. And how hard it is to fight for your family. But please, my love, don't give up. I'll find you. However, till I come, keep pursuing your dreams. Always stay connected to God. And when I cross your mind, put in a prayer for me. So that when we meet, I will have become everything you've ever wished for. All your flaws and scars will be mine too. Till then, keep on doing your best in everything you do, knowing that I love you so much. When we meet, I promise I will not let you wait any longer. With love, your future husband, Kadio.